They grabbed it from like here and just kind of yanked it.
They tore the head right off your snowman.
Basically just tore the head and everything right off. They came over the next morning and they apologized, which I was kind of surprised about. And they gave us, you know, $50 to replace it. Let's hope that it stays intact the rest of the season.